Hello friends, I am Shamsuddin. I welcome you to financial accounting classes. In this class, I am going to solve problems relating to preparation of royalty chart. Let us read the problem. TMT Coal Company leased a mine from Sundar on a royalty of rupees 5 per ton of coal raised with a minimum rent of rupees 75,000 per year. Each year's excess of minimum rent over royalties is recoverable out of the royalties during first 2 years. The quantities of coal raised were as follows. 2016 it is 5,000, 2017 it is 7,000, 2018 it is 15,000, 2019 it is 20,000, 2020 it is 25,000. Based on the details given in this problem, let us solve the problem. To solve this problem, we should have a chart consist of different columns. Let us start with the solution. So I'll take 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019, and 2020. The output must be taken. It is given in tons. First year it is 5,000 tons. Second year it is 7,000 tons. Third year it is 15,000 tons. Fourth year it is 20,000 tons. Fifth year it is 25,000 tons. And royalty given in this problem is 5 rupees per ton. How the royalty amount is calculated? Royalty amount is calculated by multiplying output with royalty per ton. Here 5,000 into 5, it is 25,000. I'll take here 25,000. Second year it is 7,000 into 5, that is 35,000. Third year 15,000 into 5, it is 37,000, it is 75,000. Next 20,000 into 5, it is 1 lakh. And 25,000 into 5, it is 1,25,000. These are the various amounts calculated based on the details given in this problem. Then minimum rent must be calculated. How minimum rent is calculated? When minimum rent is greater than the royalty, the difference is termed as the minimum rent. So here minimum rent is given in this problem rupees 75,000. This will be the same for all the years. I will take here 75,000. In all the years it is same. Then short working is calculated based on the details given in this problem. How short working is calculated? Short working is calculated when minimum rent is greater than the royalty. This is very important. This is wrong. Here I should not take. I will take here. Short working is calculated by comparing royalty and minimum rent. The difference between royalty and minimum rent first year it is 50,000. I will take 50,000. Second year minimum rent is 75,000. Royalty is 35,000. There is a difference of rupees 40,000. I will take 40,000 rupees. Next year 75 and 75, there is no difference. And next year means fourth year, royalty is 1 lakh and minimum rent is 75,000. The difference is 25,000. In this case, royalty is greater than the minimum rent. That is why it is termed as the surplus. Rupees 25,000. And the last year 1,25,000 minus 75,000, it is 50,000. So in this way, short workings and surplus can be calculated. After this, we have to see that what are the various provisions included in this problem towards recovery of short workings. As problem contains, each year's excess of minimum rent over royalties is recoverable out of the royalties during first 2 years. This loss of rupees 50,000 plus 40,000, 90,000 rupees total loss, but individually each year's loss can be calculated in the first 2 years. First 2 years means only 2 year. This is first year for 50,000. This is second year for 50,000. Here in this case, this 50,000 cannot be recovered, as it is not recovered because there is no surplus. So 50,000 is total loss which must be transferred to profit and loss account. Whereas in case of 40,000, I will take first year, second year and second year. Here also the first 2 years means this 40,000 can be recovered in this second year only, 2018. Here also they cannot recover rupees because there is a no surplus. And finally, the remaining amount must be paid to the landlord. In this case, you have to compare royalty with the minimum rent and pay the amount. Here 25,000 is the royalty and 75,000 is the minimum rent. Pay the highest money. This is 75,000 I pay here. Second year 35,000 royalty and 75,000 minimum rent. The highest amount is 75,000. Pay 75,000 to landlord. And third year 75,000 royalty and minimum rent is also 75,000. Pay any amount that is 75,000. Next, 1 lakh rupees is a royalty and minimum rent is 75,000. The highest amount is 1 lakh. Pay highest amount because there is no recovery of any short workings. And the last year, 1,25,000 is a royalty and minimum rent is rupees only 75,000. The highest amount is 1,25,000 should be paid to the landlord as there is no recovery of short workings, because these two short workings can be recovered within a period of first 2 years. 50,000 can be recovered in the year 2018, but there is no surplus, they cannot recover. Complete amount is transferred to profit and loss account. In the same way, 40,000 can be recovered in the first 2 years, means this is first year is this, second year is this. Here also there is no surplus, the complete amount is transferred to profit and loss account. In this way, the royalty chart can be prepared. Thank you.